Bai met the late Gurirab for the first time in 1981 and 1982 in Geneva, Switzerland, during the conference that saw the declaration of the United Nations Security Council Resolution 435.
And again, I was very much privileged to take from his diplomacy, respect, impartiality, and true leadership to all members. At the time he presided over the National Assembly, the memory and legacy of Theo Ben will be held high in many parts of the globe, Africa in particular. And therefore, on behalf of my party NUDO, extend our sincerest condolences to SWAPO and the Namibian people at large. And I therefore really will miss him dearly.
The best tribute for Gurirab, Mbai says, would be for all Namibians, regardless of the country. Daniel Nadunya, NBC News, Windhoek.